What's up, guys? So today we're gonna be playing Snowman Simulator. Hope you guys enjoy it. So let's go. I have my pet Sarah, so I can upgrade. So now, what do we need? Yes, we got our snow frog. Now, what do we need? Let's see if we can find out our worst place. Alright, now, make sure you guys like this video and subscribe to my channel if you have not yet, so let's go. We are deep into it. Oh, so let's continue. Let's do a rebirth. How much snow you think we can need for this one? So now, let's move faster. I think today's video will be a nice but short one. So, after we finish making a second snowman, we're just going out of here. We're ending. Trust me. I really don't like frogs. I think after this snowman here, we're just gonna end there. This is gonna be short and simple. So now what? We'll go to the top of that hill and come back. Shalasha give us a big much of snow? Yeah, after that snowman, I'm done. I tell you that, I'm done. Yeah, cause this is just making my head hurt. So now, let's go further. Let's see how much 42 snowballs could give me. This snowman gotta be big. All right, now move faster, better, even more. Let's go around our plot. All right now. Ooh, good much left for them. We're done here. So now, so let's go quick on. First, finish this snowball on this video here so you guys can enjoy the content. I know you guys will enjoy it. Well, bye bye. If I didn't know any better, 98%, then we're done here. Let's go around the plot one quick time. Yes, follow me, my pets, follow me. We could do better than this. Follow me, pets. This is a great ass snowman. But I don't know where the big ones keep on going to. That's the point. Well, guys, we are finally finished, so let's upgrade the snowman. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys stay tuned for more future videos like this. And subscribe if you haven't already. Trust me, guys, the content is just gonna get only gonna get better. Peace out, guys. Till the next one. Peace.